If God in his mercy permits and all goes well, I will as a politician contest the governorship of Kebbi State. I am seeking your support. I want to announce that I will contest indeed, and as such, I am counting on your prayers and support so that we can all walk and survive the race together. I have no history of betrayal, and I won't betray you people.